reason we are here, we are, I'm coaching in London, England team for Commonwealth Games, and also Commonwealth Youth Games. So I'm trying to go around and find talented lifters to send international team. We have a, every 2 months, we have a squad with the shot, and we invite talented people to go there and train with the national team. At the moment, in ealing, I have a problem. I'm coaching 6 boroughs for London Youth Games, and every borough have a gears except here. They used to have a 2 gears, now they are finished, they get old. Now they move to the college. So I'm looking for a next year London Youth Game gear. And your target here, it's not about competition. You don't have to compete. You don't have to be weightlifter. You don't have to be very strong. You don't have to be, I don't look at things like this. The only thing, I look for flexibility and speed. If you're not strong, doesn't matter. We make you strong. When you weight lifting, you won't get the muscle. The weight with gear, hard you can get that being bulky like a, you know, this, but is it bodybuilding? You can see in the video, you have a, this definition, body six packs, drinking legs. This is not for, it's a different sport. They use the weights, but you don't do the way they do. Does that make it stronger? Noorin, can spell up. Noorin is my first student. She's from Barney High School. She's my first student. We start until I back to the sport. And in 2 years' time, she completely changed. She was skinny. She, can you bring her to explain about your experience? And hours, we have a nine, we coach 1,200 kids since last year. And from 1,200, we choose 65 people only. From these 65, eight of them, we are competing in a school championship. And 22 of them, they're competing in under 13 and under 17. But the 12 of them is my best. Our team is the British champion under 13, British champion under 17, and this Sunday, Saturday, we have a British under 18 Bristol. She's one of them. We have 10 lifters that are qualified. In whole Britain, we have 38 lifters. The 10 is our club. So you think how hard we work? You can be part of this. You're welcome. We really want you guys in there because we have no guests at all for ealing. Barrow, Harrow, Hounslow, Tellington, Richmond, I have plenty. But for Harrow, for ealing, at the moment in my home, I live around the corner. Perivale truck is our base. You can come and train there Thursday and Sundays. I have a free session here, you can come here. Free sessions on Friday in Garner Grove. You don't have to pay anything. It's one for under 17 and one for women only. You can come and train. You don't have to be experienced. First of all, Noorin, can you just show them snatch? Then clean and jerk, then we ask for the questions. What do you have a question? You ask us. Doesn't matter, it's 15-10. Snatch, this called snatch is the fastest move in the world. 1 second, 214 in the world. That's a speed. Flexibility. One more please. It's all about speed. her best is 48 kilogram snatch. And you're her body weight. If you can snatch your body weight, you're going to be a national level. Can you clean jerk, please? Cleaning jerk is two moves. One, pull the snatch, it goes to your chest. That's clean. In a strong leg, a strong back, and jerk is technique. Did you? Okay, one more time, please. So now it's a little more dynamic. That's clean. That's jerk. And she does 60 kilograms clean jerk. And see, she has no muscle. But the legs is amazing. The legs, she was very skinny, now she developed muscles. The good thing about this sport, when you become older, you become mom one day. One day you can have a baby in your stomach. 9 months you have to go eat a baby in your stomach. 9 months. Don't smile, guys, it's gonna be so bad. You have no choice. After this, 90%. You have to hold this baby 9 months in your stomach like this. This back is killing you guys. It's killing you. It's very hard to hold this baby. You have a heart. You can have back pain. Most of you guys will not complain because of you, but it's here. Because of you, I have a back problem. How many of you have complained from your mom? A lot. But all this is saying because of you, I have a back problem. You do this sport, your back is becoming strong. You hold the back, when you have a strong muscle here, your spine is covered by a strong muscle. You can hold anything. What happened for 3 kilogram baby? That's one of the benefits you have. The other thing, your bones, when you do weightlifting, you produce more calcium to your bones. So you will grow. You won't get shorter. My son is 14 years old, and he started when he was 7 years old. Now he's taller than me, I look like this. And we are short family. Me, I'm the tallest one in my family. And we are short family. My son is here. Why is this? Why weightlifting didn't make him short? And he does, how much, 53 snatch and 67 clean and jerk. It's a sport, it's not making sure. You won't get muscular bulky guy. You won't be hard for you. So any questions, ask Noorin.
Have you injured before training?
No, I've never been injured.
Okay, if you search on the internet and look at for injury in weightlifting, we are the minimum percentage of injury. Compared to rugby the highest level, and weightlifting is the lowest level. Just go in and search it. Because when you do the right technique, when you learn the technique, you won't be injured. You cannot be injured because you use your dynamic, all your angles, to send the bar to the right place to catch it. So all we have to do about this dynamic is as a biomechanic move. It's all very... You can follow the program if I give it to you guys. Maybe first and second is boring because I'm trying to teach you guys to do only this. This looks fun. What is this? Round out. You can just out the book out. This is from this part. It's quite hard and unusual for you guys.
Political,
unusual.
Yeah.
But this position is the same position, a little bit safe. You have your dad, you cut the car, the puncher. Can you, okay, my daughter, can you give me a pass with the tire? And you go this. And that's it. You're gonna go home with the back hurt for a few days, or a few weeks. But this same position, we do this. You lift the bar, so your back is safe. And then, this is the beginning. Build up hamstring, nice butt in a gym, back, strong back, pull the bar here, you're gonna have a strong shoulder muscle here, over your hip, tricep strong, and the core become very strong. We don't get six pack, we don't get biceps, you have to work extra, but you get a strong six stomach.